and welcome to my channel. I'm Mandy Grace. I am an author of a retelling of the Robin Hood legend and a dystopian trilogy. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you a brand new adventure that I went on last night, which you probably already know about because of the title of this video. But I decided to make my first bullet journal. I have never done bullet journals in the past because I am not a creative person. My creativity is limited to writing stories. That is literally all I can do. I'm not artsy, I'm not craftsy, I'm not cute, I just can't do it. So I never got into bullet journals for that reason, because there's a lot of like cute doodling or nice handwriting and calligraphy and, you know, things that I don't have. So that's why I never did it before. However, I've been seeing a lot of bullet journal ideas from other authors, or just when I'm on Pinterest or whatever, and I kind of got a little bit of bullet journal fever, so I decided to make my very first one. It's not great, because as I said, I am not an artsy person, but I do love making lists and keeping track of things. That's something I do already. I just do it in my other journals. I've never done it in bullet journal form, but now I am. We'll see how this goes. I may not continue to do this, but at least for this month, I'm going to try. that was my bullet journal experience.
It was fun, and I actually did enjoy making the journal. We'll see how much I use it and whether or not I make more in the future. As always, there will be a link in the description where you can find my website and all of my social medias. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Happy writing, everybody!